Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I will buy my first boat after the yacht. I only own the yacht, but it's time to buy the tug. Let's buy it. It's the price, it's not cheap. It's 875k from 1.25 million. So you can order this car from Pegasus. The car that I'm driving now, I just bought it. It's on sale this week. I already have a video with this car, so I'll post a link in this video description with this, with the car. Let's see if I can order the tag. So you got to get on your phone to call Pegasus. Let's see.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Okay, boat, tug.
Thank you, sir. It's now waiting for you at our nearest harbor.
Let's go just to the boat and let's see how good it is. This car is so fun to drive. So if you are new to my channel, you can always subscribe and feel free to press the little bell to notify when I release a new video. That's very important for me. Let's see how I enter in this. It's pretty easy actually. Where you are, my little boat? I told you this is my first time when I buy a boat beside the yacht, so I don't have any idea where to start. Okay, so someone wants to kill me. Why?
Okay.
I don't have any ammo, so I just kick that guy's. Actually here it is. I don't have any ammo. That's not good. Okay. As you can see, I love to jump. Right in. But how do I enter? Okay, so I have some people who screaming at me, but I took them like a boss. Okay, I press E and let's get going. This will be a very fun trip. I don't know what you can do with this boat. This is my first time when I drive this thing. Maybe this is useless. And it's very slow. That's something I have to tell you. I am full throttle now and it's very, very slow. But and I don't know what you can do with it besides driving around the city. Let's go change the view. Okay, so now we are captains, but this is all of it. I don't know man, maybe you can throw a party on this boat. Don't think there is something else you can do. Okay, I just press record. Sorry for that. Okay, so I think that's about it with this boat. Maybe we can go fishing, I don't know. But first of all, let me do something. Let's explore the boat. Maybe this is something that you want to see. So let's do it in first person with this knife. Let's see if we can enter here. No. No access there. This looks like a fishing boat, but okay, I can beat up the boat. Something moved around there. But in my opinion, that is it. That's everything about this boat. It's a big boat. I think maybe with that helicopter, the cargo helicopter, you can store a car here. I don't know. And you can sail away, but in my opinion, you cannot do nothing else more. I think that's about it. Definitely this thing is not worth the money, in my opinion. I will search on the internet about this boat if you can do something else, but in my opinion, no. Let's try to use some. The light doesn't work. And actually, I cannot do nothing. Oh, okay, we have this horn. That's very cool, man. Yes, when you are online with your friends, you can throw parties with this boat and go on the beaches and just scare them. That's very cool. That's the only cool thing about this boat. And the shape of it, actually, I like it. With the yacht, you cannot go to drive yourself, you can just move around, but with this boat, actually, you can go wherever you want on the water. I hope your ears are fine. It's like the apocalypse. Okay, I don't stay any longer because it's pointless. I hope you enjoyed this video. I just want to review it so you don't waste your money for nothing like I did. And you can always subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to notify when I release a new video. And also you can like this video. Even if you don't like the boat, you'll do that like just for me. And you can follow me on Instagram. I will post the link in this video description, and also with the car that I drove before. Thank you very much. And before I exit, let's go really fast on a beach. And let's see how close we can get to a beach with this boat. That will be interesting. I want to do something cool for you, so you don't say you wasted your time, but it's not a waste of time watching me, because I think I saved you a lot of money. Okay, actually, as far I can go. Thank you very much for watching. See you really soon with another new video. Thank you. Bye.